To equip my partner for audience members to use an escape room that has a incorporate the choose your own adventure, which the order of the videos to finalize the choose your own adventure that code to the next room, which then finalize that choose your own adventure and get the tape back while keeping all the clear plastic there inside of trying to pull from the painting on plastic tree using what they are, and also there's marks on paper essentially versus two. And they also drag the end of the paintbrush hand on the foam, physically drag your hand through sensors on the foam mat. That creates transmix marking as well. Another thing is taking our food live. So, like, you got my chips and pizza and whatever else you can think of. In a liquid, like inside shot glasses and coffee and whatnot. Translating those marks to so like if it was coffee, you think with half and half and coffee, you know, for example. Or if it's a chip, you know, you think with the dip on the chip or you can use topping on and the marks and images created on the painting on the food. It's valuable and it was much translated to use. So yeah, that's the plan, Joe. You create something. Yeah, so on the way to the DM server now, I'm going to create the kitchen on food that translates music that is music. And also do that with simple people that power you on certain cell phone power zones. Just use testing for canvas. Also